These commercial risks are not entities that are just stagnant. They evolve over time. They're very different. And I would generally recommend that, especially as the commercial entity, the policyholder gets more mature, right? Goes from a sole prop, person who's doing some work on the side to like maybe they're doing a little bit of a consulting firm. I'd recommend that they do go to an agent or broker because their insurance needs are going to get more complex. And what we build is we build into the whole system that looks at the risk. And so we understand their employee counts, their revenue, payroll, all of these things, so that we can alert the agent and broker and say, hey, this person went from working at their home to working at a office that they're renting. Oh, now you probably need to go from a GL to a BOP. Hey, they went from a zero employee count to a non-zero employee count. Let's make sure the workers' comp. All these things that now we can enable the distribution partner, the brokers, the agents to make more informed decisions quickly, so they're not having to spend 3 hours catching up on a $1,000 policy, which is not going to be profitable for them. I'm David McFarland, CEO and co-founder of Coterie, and this is the future of insurance.